first Kirtan in the Kirtan Mela. This is actually our second day where we are together and are chanting. And I wanted to say that somehow Krishna is very, very merciful with us. I had yesterday a talk with Acharya Prabhu, who is filming all of this. And this Kirtan Mela goes first of all through Mayapur TV, mainly to our devotees. But somehow Mayapur TV has made a liaison, it's called a connection with different cable TV stations, and it goes, the kirtans goes through the cable TV network, and that's a real big audience. So we have the audience of the world chanting with us, and it's very nice that you have come already so early in the morning. It's not really early, but early after the morning program. And please know you are here in a very substantial yagya, an, a sacrifice of the holy name, which will please Lord Krishna and which will purify, hopefully, our hearts and spread a tsunami wave of auspiciousness all around the planet. And I want to also greet the audience who sees this through the TV stations and through the internet. Please be with us. Put every distraction out of your life for a moment and let us join the very concentrated and very blissful chanting. Our first kirtaniya this morning will be our Madhava Prabhu, and I will request him to give us a little tune in for the morning.
Prabhu Nityananda, Sri Advaita Gadadara, Shivasadi Gaura Bhaktavinda. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Before we start Kirtan, I'm going to read two small paragraphs. This is from Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, a spiritual request. Please tell me, when will that day be mine? My offenses will come to an end, and a taste for the pure holy name will be infused within my heart by the power of divine grace. Feeling myself lower than a blade of grass, welcoming the quality of forbearance into my heart, giving honor to all living beings, and being freed from false pride, when will I taste the essence of the rasa of the holy name? So here Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur is teaching us, you know, how we should pray, you know, the mood of chanting. So we'll try and imbibe and pray for his mercy and imbibe this very humble mood that we need for chanting. So please focus the mind. Whenever it's running away, please bring it back to the kirtan, because you know this is the only gift that we have as the most wonderful and powerful gift, and especially here chanting with all the devotees in the holy dham of Mayapur for the pleasure of Sri Sri Panchatattva. So please chant loudly, consciously, devotionally with your heart. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare time, a little louder, please. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna.
Hare Hare. Hare Rama,
One more time, a little louder with your heart. Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna.
Hare Mayapur, together a little louder with your heart. Hare Krishna.
Oh,
Radhe Rama. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.
Srila Prabhupada ki Shri Shri Pancha Tattva ki Namacharya Shri Dasta Kur ki His Grace Indra Prabhu ki Oda Bhakta Vrinda ki Oda Primanande Pancha Prabhupada Vrisa Kapasa Vrisa Hare Krishna. This clapping, it's wonderful to clap, but it's very important to clap that during kirtan. This is not a performance, this is for the pleasure of Sri Sri Panchatattva. And we're not here as performers. So please clap during kirtan and not often. Thank you.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.